Mr. Mikey with news announcement for this week on Cable Channel 3 in Maxville and St. John, and on sandylandcenter.org, our website, especially the bulletin board that is there, but also many of the meetings that we do on the television or on the website as well, in case you want to check up with the city council, the school board, or the county. Well, today is Monday. It's the 11th of April already. 75 here in the square at noon, and we're looking at rain this morning, and the temperature is 62, and there should be an 80% chance that it's raining right now. Then Tuesday, sunny and 66. Wednesday, partly cloudy, 69. And Thursday, sunny and windy, 75. Friday, partly cloudy and windy, 75. And Saturday, cloudy and windy, the high temperature, 70. So it looks like a toss-up between 70s and 60-degree temperatures for this week. Happy birthday today for Ron Scott, Jane Bennington, Isabella Gaskins, and all those are birthdays today. We hope that you have great birthdays that you enjoy. Now, looking ahead, as you plan your week, you might take a trip to Second Chances Thrift Stop and see what they've got. And they have a basket sale that I think is still going on. And you get $4 worth of anything you put in a basket. And then there's winter coats, $2 special, and then prom dresses, at, you can check them out as well. So plan your Thursday afternoon, afternoon and your Friday afternoon from noon, I think, until 4. And then on Saturday, I think it's from 8 until noon at Second Chances Thrift Stop store in St. John on the corner of the square. Well, we have a couple of trips for the Recreation Commission on April the 14th, Thursday. They have a shopping trip to Great Bend. They leave at 9:30. They're at Walmart at 10, and then they have lunch at Pizza Hut, a Pizza Hut buffet, and then after that they'll do other shopping if requested at Penny's or some other place, and then they return to St. John by 3:30 or earlier. And the cost is $7 for the gasoline for that trip. Then on Thursday the 21st, they have a day in Beulah, and they leave at 9, and on the way to Beulah, they stop at the Dutch Kitchen and have coffee and a roll, and then at 10:45, they're in Beulah, they have shopping at Adrian's, and at noontime, they're having lunch at the Mustard Seed Coffee Shop and Deli. And then it's home by 4, and let's see, it's $20, 10 for the transportation, I think, and 10 for the mustard seed lunch. Well, now we're down to our important menus that we have for our senior fellowship meals. So today at the Sunflowers, pot roast and mashed potatoes with brown gravy. That one everybody should attend. Then on Tuesday, chicken parmesan, lionized rice, and breaded tomatoes. And on Wednesday, turkey, meatloaf, and mashed potatoes. And on Thursday, baked fish and macaroni and cheese. Over at the VIP Center now, and today they're having chicken patty with sauce and sweet potato fries. On Tuesday, roast beef and mashed potato and gravy, and there's another one that would be a favorite of mine, Anything with mashed potatoes and gravy and roast beef has to be good. Then on Wednesday, Mexican chicken casserole with rice. And on Thursday, tuna salad, sandwich, and a layer of peas and layer of salad, I think it says. Pineapple tidbits. All right, and that's all the menus. And then we remind you again of the construction work on US 50 between 281 and Maxville. And there will be 15-minute delays in places where there will be one-way traffic taking turns with a pilot car, and delays of about 15 minutes are possible. So we hope that you will all achieve all those things and have a good day. This is appropriate for our campaign season. The trouble with being a leader today is that you can't be sure if people are following you or if they're chasing you. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a really great week.